This next story is just plain bizarre. Listen carefully so you can follow along. Prosecutors in Northeast Tennessee plan to review pending charges against a woman who recently had 5 pups cloned. They say she was also linked to a sex slave case in England. Now, the charges against Joyce Vernon McKinney grew out of her attempt to get help for her 3-legged horse. Are you following? We got cloned pups, a sex slave incident, and a 3-legged horse.
Gotcha.
McKinney is accused of trying to solicit a 15-year-old boy to participate in a residential burglary, now we got a burglary, to get money for a false leg for the horse. McKinney made news around the world when she had those 5 pups cloned from her pit bull, Booger. It was later disclosed that in 1977, she was accused of abducting a Mormon missionary and making him her sex slave. She jumped bail and is still on the run. Now, what in the world did we just read?
Do the authorities know that this woman's loose?
Wow.
That's 20 seconds of our life we'll never get back.